guys, it's me, Godsummer. Today's video, I'm going to show my collection. So I hope you enjoy. And let's get into the video. But I got a thing for the enter. I can't show you guys. I can't show you guys. That's a thing. Now. Jesus Christ. Here is the first. This could be the last one. The first. Here is the Indominus. You all seen her. The movie. I don't know. Here's Bluetooth. Not Bluetooth, this is Barley. I call it Bluetooth. I don't know what it looks like, Bluetooth. Here is my posters. I don't think you've seen where it didn't. I think you didn't see it. I got some. Okay guys, time to see your lover Dan. Godzilla. Dan is not Godzilla. Here's Godzilla 2014. Here is some of the Smap Squads. I think you heard of these. I got three. I got the Carno, the Green T-Rex, and the Visible Indominus Rex. I got some more boxes over there. Yeah, they're all there. You can see in the background, like there they are. Alright guys, here's Godzilla Jr. Might be using him. Oh, Jesus Christ. We got Godzilla Phantom Wars and his tail. His tail's not missing. Somewhere in here. Alright guys, let's go and move to my Godzilla collection. There they are, and there's my Climax. Let's go and see what we got here. What's this, guys? Custom painted. So, guys, do you know what I've done? Well, guys, this could be it's not going to be the original. So, this is not going to be the original. Guys, if you see something different about this Godzilla, see where it disappear. It's going to be the original. He's going to disappear in 3, 2, 1.